Apitilão!
I'm hearing y'all, man.
Apitilão! Good night, Apitilão. I'm very proud to be before you this evening. And I must say, I bring greetings to you on behalf of His Excellency David Arthur Granger. A man that we know of his integrity, his honesty, his willingness to continue to serve us after the 2nd of March 2020. Because I know and you know that he will remain the president after the 2nd of March 2020. Comrades, we must analyze on the other side, the opposition, when they speak of dictatorship. I want to remind you that the opposition leader, he holds many titles because he is a dictator. He is the opposition leader, he is the general secretary, and he won't even be controlling the presidential candidate of the PPP. He is a dictator. We don't have a dictator, comrades. We have a leader that leads this nation so that Agricola can be at peace. Let me remind you, it is the coalition government Rescue Agricola. And I must remind you that when people pass Agricola, you always hear about thoughts. But it's the coalition government Rescue Agricola. Agricola is a decent place. Have good young people. I'll be able to put up the lights. I heard my fellow speakers spoke about putting up lights. This government put up lights, not only in Agricola, but through the length and breadth of this country we call Guyana. Because lights reduce crime. It is not like a man we had in the Ministry of Home Affairs was a goat na bitey, but goat bitey ass. God mighty! And I want to remind you how God mighty. When one time the man was asked if you're gonna be selected for the presidential candidate, he said, God to bite me. Then the man was the general secretary, and next couple man in, you see them vote your ass out. And that man is no other than Clement Rohi. Comrades, let me remind you that recently that same very man was putting in letters to disrespect the women in our society. And that is a party who claim that they will work for benefit of women. Well, comrades, I want to let you know that this government put policies and put things in place so that you, the women, can be protected. Comrades, it is this government and the president can be able to hook his wife's hand and walk down the road. Yeah. Look at the next side. You check, comrade, how many of them in the PPP former parliamentarian had husband and had wife. But I'm not here to stretch on that. I'm here tonight to let you know that the government that care for Agricola, that today you got roads, you got a playground, well fenced, washroom, well taken care of. You got lights, and moreover, you got a salary today that you can enjoy, that this government put forward for you, comrades. If you take check on the PPP, they never had such an increase in salary. They always take a 3% and 5%. This government never increased by 7, by 5, but jumped to 7 and now 9%. Because this government see you, the Guyanese people, you must enjoy equally with the government,
yes,
with our ministers, His Excellencies. We want you to have more and not less, my friends. But in the then administration, the PPP, they had want to rob you in various areas. It's this government that restore you, the people. I pose a question that you hear about the oil money. Them say the oil money will do this and do that. But I ask the question, where is our sugar money? Where is the diamond money? Bauxite money? Gold money? Timber money? And all these monies? You know what? They take it for themselves and give it to their friends and family. But we got a government that we will put back the 2nd of March. We'll control the oil money for you and me, your children, your grandchildren, and future to come. Comrades, development that take place in this country. Look at Georgetown today. We got a beautiful city. All the IMC are destroyed. The government has opened a sexual offense court at Saudi worth over 17 million Guyana dollars. Brand new Supanam Stellin, 125 million Guyana dollars. New Cottonfield Magistrate Lake, Mainstake Lake Nursery School, 20.4 million. All these are projects that done in the PPP area. Because you know what? Don't mind, you do not support us. But His Excellency stood to his word that he gonna be a president for all Guyanese.
Forward ever, backwards never.
Whether you vote for me or not, we are there to serve you, and we will do it without favor. We are there to serve you, comrades. I want to let you know that this government care for you. I will continue to care for you. Look at our health facility has improved tremendously. You can go to the health centers and get your checkup, can get your medication. One man in the dead government, the PPP, had wanted to slap and strip a woman. Y'all remember those things? Well, let me remind you, comrades, we don't want no more of that. Enough is enough. And we will continue with His Excellency David Otto Granger. Let me get some music for you. Puran and Sivan, that on the 3rd of March and every Thursday we have a turn up at Rob Street to collect those trash that that building produce. We don't need those trash. We want integrity. We want a man to lead this nation with a family. And to show example to our young people. I want to encourage my young brothers and sisters. I am just 28 years of age. And I have been given an opportunity by this government to serve you. And I want to encourage my young people that this government cares for young people. And that's why His Excellency said, free education. Because we believe to educate our nation. My friends, Agricola has been a safe place and will continue to be a safe place. We had people in the then government disrespect our internationals. Y'all remember Prayer Manichan? Some of you forget that. That when she turned up at a function and she disrespect the US internationals. You don't do those things, my friends. When political power get to the head. But I can say to you that we have ministers competent for the job. We got ministers that you can walk in the office and reach with them. You see the man you call Irfan Ali? Or Irfan Ali? 19 charge lays against him. Comrades, you know what he did to people in this country when he was Minister of Housing? Let me remind you, that man there disrespect the poor class of people for his own friends and family, comrade. And that is what, that is a man want to be the president of my country. I said no way! The only man that I can see can take myself and my children and the future. It is His Excellency David Otto Granger. Comrades, I want to leave with you. You got the old saying, and I see one of my comrades use it. I use it in Legwan. When Huri, the Creek Bottom, he just come and tell Patwa, feed them. Some of the old people will know what I mean. Comrades, Irfan Ali, he is a puppet. He cannot make decision for you and me. He can't make decision for you himself. How are you going to make it for me and you? He can't make it. Comrades, I want you to remember in 4.5 years, we was able to deliver extensively to this nation. And we will continue the progress after the 2nd of March 2020. I want you to turn out there in your thousands and cast your X at the top and the bottom for the palm and the key so that we can continue progress in this country led by and lead by His Excellency David Otto Granger. I thank you.